allowed to be in a room that he wasn't in.
He'd sit outside the bedroom door and he would just meow and meow and meow and meow.
So I took him in and they couldn't find anything wrong with him. And the doctor kind of like jokingly said, "Do you think you're pregnant?" And I was like, "No way." It was hard because, you know, you're pregnant and you're warm anyways, then you got this cat that's always trying to be on you at every second of the day. We got home from the hospital and instantly back to normal.